Welcome guys to my channel. Now this video is about to how can we use the waste bottle or like any plain bottle. So first we make any surface over it, like I just want to paint white on this bottle, so I have painted white. Now after paint white on this bottle, I will keep this bottle for rest for some time so that it can be dry, and after that I can use my thinking or like whatever I want to choose, I can paint over it. Okay, after dry, see now this is dry, so I just want to paint this like a scene of a tower or any natural scene. I just want to paint it because white color will look like this, very beautiful on this. Okay, so now I'm just making a grass over it, and for that I am using green color and tree green color mixing over there so that the beautiful grass look overcome. Okay, so like I'm painting green, and just paint like roughly so that the grass look will look like a natural grass look should look like, so that I am just painting it roughly here and there only. So after painting this grass look, I will thinking what should I make. Let's make a tree over there. Like I would like to paint palm tree over there, so it will look like beautiful, I think. So I'm making palm tree over there. And leaves of the palm trees, creates a beautiful movement or create like effective for this. So let's paint. After completing the trees, I'm just making a tower over there, which is red color. White and red, this could be a nice combination, so that I have choose this red color in the surface. So let's see. After that, black over there, because red and black can be a nice combination. So I'm painting this because white is the surface, and if you will paint red and black combination, that will look very effective and make your painting beautiful. So this can be the nice combination. red, black and white with green trees and grass. So let's paint and see how it will look like. I'm applying blue with white color and I'm making dark color clouds and I will mix this white color so that the sky look should become there. Now it's your choice. You can make the sky or not, but I just thinking that if there isn't grass, then tower,